and a half, but whatever. So, the form is permanent, like your human form that you have, and like the Mason triangle suits and vessels you want on your form, you carry one. You can have all kinds of suits and vessels worn, and depending on the mood and the function your apparel is for, and so on. Now, we keep on looking at this goddamn video, and you have form that will last forever, sculpture, fluid, then you gotta figure out, what the fuck's happening, where are you, how you feel about them, and if you don't feel about anybody, that's a problem. Maybe you'll stay with it long enough for something to happen to you. Maybe that old canvas will fall on your head and not die, hurt yourself, or maybe they'll come off the canvas and kick you in the ass. Something's gonna happen to you, and I'm gonna do it. What will happen? You're waiting. It's not enough. The other day, thinking about something, mentioning there, classical painting, that's comfort painting, and paintings that are challenging. And the challenging paintings are the edge of the comfort painting. Do you understand that? You know what that means? Well, this certainly isn't, a comforting painting. They're more challenging painting, and that's good. But still have to resolve it. Your initial idea, put them together closer. That gap doesn't work right now, it'll ever work. And that's why there's a gap. Because originally, you didn't think there were those commission charges. You had three people on a bench. What's your question?
Not as bright as others.
Cool. It doesn't have to be bright. That's not.
Yeah, that's okay. For me, I like it.
It doesn't bother you, no.
No, for me it's resolved.
So in your case, it doesn't matter.
No, not. Of course it matters.
But you say it's okay in the picture. I'm talking about the picture, not about you. The army used to give me 20-20 for a short target, and I've been fucking missing the target. I can't hit that target. They gave me 20-20 vision.
Okay.
They even gave me a medal for missing the fucking target.
Okay, well, please let me have the photos and much more. What's
the problem? You don't have to agree with me. I'm just be objective. Look at that bottle. Well, what would he say? I don't know. I mean, he likes it that way. You like it that way. But like the point you're making, what would happen if it was sharper? Would it enhance it? Would it be different? But what I'm trying to say is, we don't have a choice. We don't like that either. The painting, wants to be sort of, enhanced and improved. Aren't we doing it for the painting and not for ourselves in that sense? You know what I mean? It's very poor place, poor place work. You know poor play?
I do. I'm straight.
Okay, you don't have to be straight.
Just a little bit.
Well, being straight is weird.
Yeah.
Going hard is weird. Yeah.